The native Qlik Reporting connector blocks let you quickly and easily build customized, multi-page reports based on app sheets. This tutorial shows you how to create your first report showing all the sheets from an app. You can use sheets that have been published within the app. In this example, we're going to add all the sheets that are included in this app. To get started creating the report, first create a new automation. From the Cloud Hub, click the Add New button and select New Automation. Select a blank template and give it a name. From the Block Selector pane, under My Connectors, select Qlik Reporting. Drag a Create Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the Start block. Select the App ID field and use the Do Lookup function to find the app you want to use to generate a report. The Name field is populated with the app name. If you want the report to have a different name, enter a new name into this field. Set the Sheets mode to All. This setting creates a report that includes every sheet in the app. Drag a Generate Report block onto the canvas and attach it to the Create Reports block. The Report field will be filled in with the report name from the previous block. From the Block Selector pane, under My Connectors, select Mail. Drag a Send Mail block onto the canvas and attach it to the end of the automation. The Send Mail must be configured to send the email. Select the Connection tab on the Block Configuration menu. Enter the relevant mail connection information for your email provider. In the sender email address, type your email address. Optionally, add a username. In the Hosts field, type the SMTP server name. For Outlook, this is smtp-mail.outlook.com. In the Password field, type your email password. The SMTP port is 587. Then, in Security, leave the Start Is as SMTP encryption method. When done, click Save. Select Inputs and enter an email address in the To field. Enter an email subject. Set the type to text and enter a message in the body field. Select Add Attachment. In the File field, select the report name from the drop-down menu. Save the automation, then click Run. Once the automation has been executed, you can check the email to see the result. As you can see, the email has been sent, and attached you can find the report. When you open it, you can see that the report contains all the sheets of the app. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.